Yo, my men and my women.
You need something unexpected. Some form of weapon. You ask him to feel protected. And still feel protected. Just one time for the record. Just one time for the record. Don't agree.
What is going on, guys? What's up, guys? It's your boy Ethan. Today I'm gonna be doing a day in the life of a college in New York City student. Today I'm gonna show you guys a day in my life, but basically me as a college student, I'm finally in college now in New York City. It's in Midtown. I'm really late to class right now. I have a test right now, but I'm super duper duper late. So I'm about to go there right now and I'll talk to you guys later.
Don't let the lifestyle drag you down. Who knows when was the
Alright, so I just finished taking the test and I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty sure I failed it. I didn't even know what was going on. It's a class called Global Ethics. I don't know, whatever. I wanna forget about it. But right now, it's like 10 in the morning right now. I haven't eaten anything at all, so I'm about to go get breakfast right now.
Man, it's too early. What the hell you do waking me up at 5:30?
So I just finished taking my test. I'm not gonna lie, I'm pretty sure I failed it. It was a global ethics class. I don't even know what that is. I don't even know what a global ethic is, you know what I'm saying? But regardless, it was really early right now and I was late to class today, so I did not have time to buy breakfast. Right now, I'm about to go get some food, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna take y'all with me.
And say I feel it when I heard it. Just release the spirit, let it flow though. Howdy. Even out with one leg like Lojo.
Belly
to the cross of long nails like Coco. Free throat coat for the throat goats. Even if I gotta do it solo.
Alright, so I just got out of class. It's 10 p.m. Honestly, I didn't buy a sandwich because I actually have a sandwich of my own that I totally forgot about. So instead, I just got me a small iced latte. College just started and I'm finally a freshman in college. Last time you guys saw me, I was a senior in high school. Kind of crazy, but yeah, basically I had a test today. Don't know how that's gonna work out. Probably a really bad item, but it's a-okay. So currently it's 10:05 a.m. right now and my next class is at 12. So I have a 2-hour gap in between. Kind of crazy because I have no idea what I'm supposed to do for 2 hours, but I'm in the city, so it's a bunch of things that you can do. So right now I'm about to dig this meal in and then I'll see you where I'm about to go next. So honestly, every day is different, but I'm about to dig this meal in and then see where to go next. Alright, so I'm at the library right now. Obviously, your boy can't talk that loud because he's in the library, but I'm about to finish up some homework before my next class. I have an art history homework. I think I might have a friend pull through to the library, but yeah, I'm just gonna go and finish up my homework.
Tell me you in my corner right now. When I fall short, I'm leaning on you to cry out. We all got enough to lie about. My truth too complicated to hide now. Can I open up? Is it safe or not? I'm afraid a little you relate or not. Have faith a little. I might take my time. Ain't no saving face this time. I hope I'm not too late. I'ma die hard, it gets ugly. Too passionate, it gets ugly. I wonder where I lost my way.
Alright, so I just finished my second class of the day. It is 2 p.m. Right now I'm super hungry even though I just ate, but I'm really hungry. Better grab some lunch. After that, I'm going to my last class of the day, which is global politics, something along the lines of that. I don't even know the name of it, but I'm about to get food right now. Alright, yo, tell me how I'm on my way to the cafe, right? I have my food with me. Tell me how I'm on the way to the cafe. And across the street from me, there's a Harry Potter store around my school.
Yo.
Yo, you think if I go through the walls, I'm gonna phase through?
Whoa, bro,
was hella big. Why?
Yo, he's 9 feet tall.
Just to prove to some of you guys that I'm actually 6 feet. Look at that. 6 feet mark right here. Look at that. I'm 6 feet. Stop playing with me. But
this guy is 9 feet tall.
Why he out here making potions? Go to the NBA.
Whoa, what in the world? Yo, what in the whoa?
Nah, I'm really a wizard. What the hell? Yo, is that a monkey?
Nah, man, listen, yo, I had to get out of there. I couldn't find my boy Harry. Right now, I'm gonna finally actually go to the cafe and do my work there. But why is there a Harry Potter store around my school? What the heck?
Been waiting on your call all day. Tell me you in my corner right now. When I fall short, I'm leaning on you to cry out. We all got enough to lie about.
Alright, so I'm at this cafe called Devotion. I think that's how you pronounce it. Not really sure. But I usually come to this cafe every single day, almost every single day, just to catch up on some work, catch up on like a bunch of like assignments that I haven't done or haven't completed yet, or usually chilling or doing whatever, watching a movie, obviously, I'm trying to relax. And also, it's a really nice area too. Super, super, super cool as well. And it has good AC, bro. Listen, right now it's super, super, super hot. Some AC, bro. Look, I'm sweating, hella glowing, bro. I need me some AC. But right now, I'm about to just catch up on some work while eating some lunch, and then after, we'll head to my last class of the day. You know what I'm saying? Last class of the day. But yeah, it's a really nice place. I'm gonna show y'all right now.
Is it safe or not? I'm afraid a little. You relate or not? Have faith a little. I might take my time. Ain't no saving face this time.
I hope I'm not too late. Set my demon straight.
Alright, so since I'm already here at this cafe and I'm doing homework, I might as well, you know, sit down and just speak to you guys. I'm not gonna lie, college isn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be. I purposely chose to stay in the city because, well, everything is there. And when it comes to acting or YouTube, like content, everything is literally in New York City. And me, to be honest, my whole life, I just wanna make videos and say, be a content creator, do things that I wanna do with entertainment. But with that being said, this is a lot of work. Yeah, that's like my little rant for a bit. You know what I'm saying? College is cool and all, you know what I'm saying? I'm gonna be here for the meantime and when I haven't gone up yet, but one day I will, and one day I'm gonna make it. So, to your future self, Ethan, when you're watching this, man, I just wanna say I'm really proud of you where you came, and can't wait to see what you got next.
How much can you?
We're in social studies class. My boy out here playing games.
This up, stay down from me.
Sherry, Sherry, Cocoa Bar, Sarah.
Alright guys, so as you guys can tell, I'm back home. Right now it's like 1:25 in the morning editing this vlog for you guys, so I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Anyways guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. This is basically like my day in the life, you know what I'm saying, in college. I think it'd be pretty cool for you guys to see. I saw a lot of people do day in the life videos of their colleges, and I'm not gonna lie, I thought it was pretty entertaining to watch, so I try to do it myself. I've done a bunch of day in the life before, and they usually do really, really, really well, and I think it's pretty cool for you guys to see my life, so I really hope you guys enjoy this video. But anyways guys, make sure to like, comment, and subscribe, you know what I'm saying. Follow me on Instagram too. I will respond to a bunch of DMs if you guys have any questions. But yeah guys, it's really, really, really late, and I love you guys. Stay tuned for the next vlog, and yeah guys, I'm gonna see you in the next video. Peace out.